Reporting, Ronald Lee Jr. for Friday Nighttime Edition News. Weather presently 42 degrees Fahrenheit towards 31 tonight. Into the AM 32 degrees, 62 to 65 for the weekend, rising up to 70 degrees on Wednesday. Rain on Tuesday, clear and sunny, mixed clouds tonight. Sun through to clouds beginning on Tuesday. Local Connecticut news. State of Connecticut plans to spend $12.7 million to improve train services in the next 5 years. In memoriams, Jerry Lee Lewis. Jerry was a rock and roll pioneer, perpetual ball of fire. He died at age 87. The rip roaring piano playing man was found dead in his home in DeSoto County, Mississippi, near Memphis. In 1957, Jerry Lee Lewis songs Whole Lot of Shaking Going On and Great Balls of Fire were pyromaniac, the R&B and pop culture. Thank you. This is your Nighttime Edition News reporter, Ronald Lee Jr. Have a good night.